So we try to keep a balance of ascetical life and everyday work. But the true asceticism is not sleeping on the floor or wearing poor clothes or fasting all the time or beating yourself with chains. The true asceticism is denying your own will, is loving your brother no matter what he does to you, always seeking to serve and never being served. The asceticism is loving when you're unloving, being kind when you're mean, thinking of others when you want to think of yourself. That's the real asceticism.